A wire is bent at an angle theta, symmetrically theta y to, it is the angle bisector of this, these two wires, magnetic field at this point. So due to one wire, it is mu naught I by 4 pi r sine theta 1 plus sine theta 2. Here we take theta 1, theta 2 from here. This is theta 1 and theta 2. So theta 2 we can say if it is infinite, then theta 2 is 90 degree. So 1 is 90 and theta 1 sine theta 1. Theta 1 is 90 minus theta by 2. So mu naught I by 4 pi r sine 90 minus theta by 2 plus 1. So mu naught I by 4 pi r. R from here we can see what is r. This is r. So sine theta by 2 sine theta by 2 equals to r by x, because this is 90 degree perpendicular. So r can be written as x sine theta by 2. This is x sine theta by 2, and this is 1 plus cos theta. 1 plus cos theta can be written as 2 cos square theta by 2, and this can be written as 2 sine theta by 2 cos theta by 2. Cos theta by 2 cancel, 2 cancel. So mu naught I by 4 pi x into cot theta by 2. Magnetic field due to one wire and due to other wire also same. So total magnetic field B total equals to mu naught I by 2 pi x cot theta by 2. This is the answer.